A lot of Alabama fans tried to say that they deserve to be in the college football playoff over TCU, and they are going to get run over by K-State. This puts them up 10, and K-State beat TCU. They lost to TCU once, but TCU absolutely deserved to be in over Alabama, and I did an entire breakdown at the link in comments if you don't believe me.